Shahbaz Nadeem is an Indian international cricketer who is a slow left-arm orthodox bowler. Born August 12, 1989. Birthplace Muzaffarpur, India. Education St. Xavier's School. In October 2018, he was named in India's T20I squad for their series against the West Indies. In October 2019, he was added to India's squad for the third test match against South Africa. He made his test debut for India against South Africa on 19 October 2019. He has played for Bihar Under-14 side and Indian Under-19s and currently plays for Jharkhand and Sunrisers Hyderabad. In September 2018, he set a new record for the best bowling figures in at least a cricket match by bowling 10 overs. Only he has given 10 runs and took 8 wickets against Rajasthan playing for Jharkhand. He also took hat-trick wicket in that very match. He made his international debut for the India cricket team in third test match of October 19, 2019 against South Africa in Ranchi. Even before he made his first-class debut, Nadeem was seen as the next big left-arm slow bowler. In the 2015-16 Ranchi season, he was instrumental with the ball and bagged 50 on wickets, becoming only the sixth bowler in the history to do so. To prove that it wasn't an on-off fluke, he repeated the performance in the next season, finishing as the highest wicket taker with 56 scalps, and that helped Jharkhand to make it to the semi-finals of Ranchi Trophy. He was also the leading wicket taker for Jharkhand in the 2017-18 Ranji Trophy with 18 dismissals in 4 matches. One of the most underrated spinners in the domestic circuit, Shahbaz Nadeem has a knack of being consistent with his probing lines on and around off stamp. In early life, he was staying in Siondi, Bokaro Steel City and practicing in Bokaro Training Hostel. In the 2012 IPL season, Nadeem made a breakthrough in the Delhi Daredevils team with impressive performances. He was also one of the 7 players nominated for IPL Rising Star of the Year award. In January 2018, he was bought by the Delhi Daredevils in the 2018 IPL auction. In July 2018, he was named in the squad for India Red for the 2018-19 Dulip Trophy. In October 2018, he was named in India B's squad for the 2018-19 Deodar Trophy. He was traded to the Sunrisers Hyderabad for the 2019 IPL season.